Hello, I'm Brian.
And I'm Lindsay, and this is JPL 180.
Welcome to our special December episode.
We hope that you had a wonderful Thanksgiving holiday. Brian, how was your holiday?
Lindsay, Thanksgiving is my favorite time of the year because it incorporates the three F's.
What are the three F's, Brian?
Food, family, and football.
Don't forget about frenzied shopping.
Or filling up on Aunt Mimi's pumpkin pie. Mmm, pumpkin pie. Coming up, Lindsay will be counting down the top 8 ways the library can help you through the holiday season. Also, we're going to check in with Daniel, who's out at the park with Scott and Selena Mahobarak, and they're going to give us a preview of Holiday in the Park 2013. But first, let's go over to Lindsay, who's at the digital board, to go over some special library hours for the coming holiday season. Lindsay?
Brian, this is the Holiday Breakdown. All of the Jefferson Parish libraries are going to be closed on December 24th and December 25th. We're also going to be closed on December 31st and January 1st.
The holidays can be a stressful time of year, but fortunately, the library is here to help. Here's Lindsay with the top 8 ways the library can help you get through the holidays.
Brian, here's our top 8 list. On number 8, you can come to the library and check out audiobooks for that long ride to Grandma's house. Number 7, you're looking for something to do, you can come to the library for a holiday concert, a book club, or movies at the library. Number 6, if you're looking for a quiet place to escape that holiday rush, come down to the library and escape for a little while with a good book. Number 5, learn about Grandma's hometown with some of the library's genealogy resources. Number 4, having a party, download some free hit music from the library for your holiday party. Number 3 on the list, Skyping with relatives this holiday season. Greet your new in-laws in Portuguese that you learned from a library database. Number 2 on our list, need a gluten-free recipe for your holiday feast? Come to the library and check out a specialty cookbook. And number 1 on our list, you need a great gift this holiday season that's perfect for everyone? Come to the library and get them a library card. All right, back to you, Brian.
You know, speaking of the holiday season, nothing gets me more in the holiday mood than the beautiful lights and decorations on display at Lafreniere Park all December long. Let's go to Daniel now, who's out at the park for a preview.
Brian and Lindsay, I'm at Lafreniere Park with Scott and Selena Mahobarak as the Parks and Recreation Department is getting set up for the 2013 Holiday in the Park celebration. Scott, you are the coordinator for this event. Tell me when it all kicks off.
Friday, December 6th at 5:30 p.m.
How much is it to get in?
$3 per vehicle, any size.
So you can stuff all your friends in one car, and for $3 you get to come and see all the lights?
If you can put them in a bus or a smart car, bring them.
Selena, you are the team captain for the library. Can you talk about how the library takes part in this event?
Yes. Just like last year, we're going to have a booth out here. We're going to be signing up for library cards, talking about all of the great programs and activities we provide the library for free. And we're going to be building on our story times that we did last year. This year, we're going to have live action story times where we're going to be up on stage performing the story times more involved than we did last year because we've been rehearsing since October for this and we are ready. And we'll also be doing photo opportunities for the kids. So while we're in costume doing our story time stuff before and after story time, the kids can come up and take pictures of us in costume. And that's going to be every Friday and Saturday night in December.
Now, the library is just one of the free special performers. For a full list, you can go to www.jeffparish.net. Guys, the lights aren't on yet, but they will be on Friday, December 6th at 5:30. We'll be out here, and we hope to see everyone out here as well. Back to you guys in the studio.
Thanks, Daniel. It looks like it's going to be a great year. Lindsay, I hear you're going to be one of the stars of the library performances this year. Can you give us a little preview of what we might see out there?
Well, Brian, we're going to have some holiday stories, we're going to have some holiday songs, and we're going to have lots of holiday laughter.
Are there going to be holiday cookies?
Unfortunately, no holiday cookies. But I hear that your Aunt Mimi makes some wonderful sugar cookies.
Indeed she does, with icing. Sugar cookies with icing. Yeah.
Brian.
Oh, that's all for this special December edition of JPL 180. We'll be back in January, and we'll go over some free library resources that will help you keep your resolutions in 2014.
Yep, and remember, you can always find the latest information on the library at www.jplibrary.net.
Until next time, we hope you have a safe and happy holiday season.
Have a happy New Year's, and we'll see you next time. Thank you for watching. All right, pass a cookie.
No.
Oh, no. All right. Okay. All right. I can have a cookie?
Yeah.
Thank you.